Well, I think for gay men, a lot of it is about culture and identity. And there are men who have sex with other men that wouldn't identify themselves as gay. I mean, probably the most clear and extreme example is perhaps a man in prison who has sex with other men when in prison. But outside prison, they wouldn't have sex with another man and they certainly wouldn't identify themselves as gay. But we've got to remember that not everyone who's a man who has sex with men would think of themselves as a gay man.